I understand that everybody is scared about the whole 2012 scenario. I just want you to say, I, using my powers of evil, good, have found a picture of what this 2012 scenario will look like. And it looks like this.